It's so tranquil here. Like a Japanese garden in Oregon.